you stay home, raise your son, and she almost killed him. Poor you, huh?
Dr. Mahoney, ER.
I heard about Dr. Bailey's son. How bad is it?
We're still waiting on his studies.
Derek.
Hmm.
Remember before when I was unbelievably cool and let you off the hook for making out with me? Well, now I'm angry.
Why?
Because you're not making eye contact with me. Because we are standing here talking about Bailey's baby and you won't look at me.
Sorry.
Better. Now, it was one kiss, okay? It was a good kiss. Maybe even a great one. But are we going to let one maybe great kiss get in the way? What happened to that has been a really great professional relationship.